Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, hello and welcome back to another episode of Dragon Quest Builders. You are watching me, Robobin. We're getting close to the end now. Those rotten monsters, just when we was on our way to attack them, they come and attack us. But there's a strange enemy in the air this time. I can feel a power stronger than anything I've felt before. Hold on, you told me the monsters nicked the prototype magmotor from Galileo's laboratory, didn't ya? Don't tell me they used it already. But never mind that now, we've got some monsters to mash. What do you say, Robo? Are you ready to crack some skulls? Of course we are. What do you think we are? A builder? I should have built a palisade. Oh, that's nice. Like butter. Why are you going after me? There's a ton of other people here. Don't go too far, you're gonna reset. There we go. Smacking you in a corner like that. Oh, you just keep going back, don't you? Oh, stop it. Oh. Man didn't stand a chance. We'll still go with this guy. Whoa! Whoa, okay. Face guard. Spiked armor. What? I want that. We're gonna have to make it before the next thing. Right in the butt. Oh! Maybe let's, heal ourselves a bit. I wonder if this is better. Stop it! Oh, that works nicely. Right. We also have our seed of lives if we need them. We'll keep that out. Just in case. Oh wow, you guys are all... You guys are all done. Oh dear. Oh wow, you even fought Cecilia. Defeat the monsters. Where are you? Let's find you. I hear you. Oh, there you are. Away with you! I know how it feels, buddy. I know how it feels. That's why you don't put yourself in a corner. Nice. Yay! Ah, sure, we'll save. Another squad of monsters is on its way over. They're trying to wipe us out. But as long as we got all the new weapons with us, those rotters don't stand a chance, right? I was about to give them a taste of that Bashmobile of yours, eh, Robo? What do you say, lass? Are you ready to ram a bit of sense into them rotters? Let's try it. We can try the Bashmobile. Is it magical? Ride! Whee! Aw, that doesn't do anything. I guess we have to, wow. Oh. How do we accelerate? Boost. There we go. All right. And then we hit the wall. Come on, guys. Come on this way. That is an insurance claim waiting to happen. Wow, that is ridiculous. Whoop. Whoop. I meant to do that. All right, good job, guys. Whoops. Panic button, panic button. Whoop, right between the legs. Hey, you're destroying my walls, sir! Whoops! Let's get out of here! Wow, that is a ton of destruction! Let's just put this back up. It's all fun and games until someone loses a wall. Oh, good God. Look at what you did. All right, where's our thingy? Oh my gosh. Trolls, maybe not the easiest thing to, oh my God, look at you destroying all of our things. Whoops. Grandfather clock, eh? Whoops. Whoops. Tree got me. Troll did not. There we go. That should got him. Love that little twist at the end. Wow. That caused some serious death and destruction. That killed the entire laboratory. Wow, where did all those things come from? Alright, I'm gonna save again. We're gonna rebuild some of this. And, I mean, I didn't take too much damage, which is pretty neat. Alright. Oops. Oh, I am hungry. Bunny corn gives me some extra strength as well, which is good. Oh, we will take these and this. And hopefully they won't destroy our gorgeous place again. I changed it up a bit. I put a bed in there for Barbella. She can have her little room. Looks kind of weird, but, you know, whatever. Did you get a load of the monsters? The first lot were from Kol, but the last lot were from Galenholm. There's no doubt about it. The Magmalice and the Firn Fiend are in cahoots. But we can't worry about that now. We've just got to give the next set of monsters that comes here a proper whopping. What do you say, Robo? Are you ready for a ruckus? In my car I am, my Bashmobile. Let's see. Whoops. Oh no, not you. No! You totally take the place apart. No, don't do that! Whoa! Oh god. I think this one is a little easier. Oh god. The poor room. Broom! Broom, broom! Oh, that Bashmobile. Oh! They certainly give you a lot of time to get used to it. Whoops! Says the girl who totally loses her way. Alright, come on! Switch around! Whoop! Whoop! Oh god, I can't believe I hit no trees on that one. Good job, everyone. Seed of life. I guess I could probably eat these all. Oh god, it's the big one. Let's, build up this room a tiny bit. Good god, I have no idea what I'm gonna expect. This is gonna be ridiculous. This is it, Robo. The final battle for Kol and Galenholm. Have you got to handling that Bashmobile yet? If I was you, I'd make sure I knew exactly what I was doing before I went up against the Magmalice and Firn Fiend. If you reckon you're ready for it, it's time to face him in the final fight. What do you say, Robo? Are you ready to rumble? I'm telling you, Robo, you got nothing to worry about. You can rely on your inventions. You didn't pick them up on your travels or get someone else to make them for you. You've built it all with your own two hands. And it's time to break out your ultimate weapon. It's time to take Kol and Galenholm back from the monsters once and for all. Go on, Robo. Show those rotters who's boss. Oh god, oh god. Oh god. Goodbye, my townspeople. Wish me luck. Thank you. Oh, wow. Okay, Bashmobile. Let's use this. Okay, not that way. Whoop! All right, off to a great start. Oh god, how do I get back up? This is gonna suck! Alright guys, just give me a second. I'm getting there. Whoop. Oh yeah, kinda gotta oopsies. Let's heal a bit. Oh, I'm on the wrong thing. Oh my god. Alright. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. Why can't I ride that here? What? Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. I am not a fan. Okay. Alright, take you out. Use you. Oh my god, if you... Okay. Alright, we're getting somewhere. Alright, so can't use that. Where's the Firn Fiend's hand? This might... Alright, ram the monster's face with the Bashmobile. I have 80 seconds to do it in. Ah, I see. Whoops! Alright, get off. 72 seconds. Oh, please stop. Stop it! Ah, there we go. Yay! Ram the... whatchamacallit? Firn Fiend's hand. Yay! Whoops! Alright. Come on! Yeah! Some minions appear. Oh, defeat the minions. Whoops! Ugh, can't see. Defeat the minions. 12 minions, are you kidding me? Whoop! One! Or that's two, I guess. Three? Four? Five? Six? Seven? Eight. Whoops. Alright, we got this. We can do this. Four more. There's no going back now. Oh god, that was gonna be a close one. One more. Where's our last guy? Are you on the ground somewhere? Oh, wow. All right. Sure. We'll take that. Oh, good God. There's another level. I can't save. And merger? What is a merger? Ram the monster's head with the Bashmobile. All right. Let's do it. Where's his head? Excuse me. We're just gonna take this nice and slow. No! You jerky hole! All right, no! Whoop! Whoa, stop, no! Let's use a thing. Okay, all right. Please, no. No, I didn't want that. No, stop everything! No, stop it! Oh God, this is awful. Please leave me alone. Okay. Oh. Wow, that was close. Alright, we can do this. Out of my way, icy. Oh, we did it. Yay! A divine jewel that shines like the summer sun. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. That is it for this episode. I will talk to them after, but this episode has run over way too far. I'm gonna be doing a tiny bit of editing to make sure that that doesn't go crazy long. But yeah. We will talk to you soon. Thank you so much for watching. And tune in next time to see the conclusion of this fantastic chapter. All right, guys. Talk to you next time. Bye for now.